audiences to see it. I think right now everyone is just excited to show the film, you know, to show the film to all our friends, to everyone, excited for the audience to see the film. So we just have to wait, like you said, 91 hours to go and we'll know. That's hard. It's very hard to predict. I think as long as we get the audience's love and support, and as long as we pass the audience's, what they're expecting of the film, as long as we match up to the expectations, then it's all good. Thank you. Really nice. I mean, it's wonderful. Right from the first shot we did, it was like just where we left off. Working with Akshay is always such a, he's a dream to work with. He's such a fantastic actor and such a wonderful co-star. Thank you.
Really? What level is that? पहली बात तो मुझे पता नहीं है, अनदर लेवल तो है नहीं. मुझे जो कपड़े अच्छे लगते हैं मैं पहनती हूँ. मुझे सिंपल चीज़ें अच्छी लगती हैं, सो आई लाइक टू कीप इट सिंपल बट ऑल्सो एक्सपेरिमेंट, यू नो, एंड लाइक सो इट डजंट बिकम बोरिंग. सो आई लाइक हैविंग फन विद माई क्लोथ्स. आई लव क्लोथ्स. सो या really, I've always gotten attracted instinctively to stuff that is interesting, you know. And bachpan se hi, I used to, main bahut jab choti thi, mom used to be in office, to main apne kapde kaat ke ek ka ek dress ka upar aur dusre dress ka niche silwa ke wo pehnte thi. So so I've always been sort of experimenting myself, you know. Yeah. Okay. Sorry. Overwhelming because you know, when something is made with the right intention, it sort of shows through. And we honestly had immense fun shooting for the film. Anubhav, the bunch of actors that were there, they're incredible actors, but also they're amazing human beings. And I think the subject and the story is something that we all as collaborators really believed in. It's a story that we wanted to tell, and when we read the script, I think all of us, we were like, wow, somebody has actually put it down in this way. And you watch the film, it's very, very powerful. It's a beautifully written script. It's not a controversial subject at all. Not really, no. It talks about humanism. You know, it talks about how every individual, by the beautiful constitution of our country, which is actually incredibly nuanced, you know, and detailed, and Baba Saheb Ambedkar and so many people have actually sat down and written the lengthiest constitution of the world, and it actually safeguards every single individual, every single citizen of the country, respective of where they are born, you know, what kind of caste, creed, religion, race, gender, it does not matter. Everybody's basic fundamental rights are safeguarded by our constitution, and how people just exploit other people, right? And I think that's also human to do it. And you know, the system and the way the system functions a lot of times is unfair on certain section of the population. And I think it's very important to talk about all kinds of people. And I think that's why it's so relevant and so important right now.
Thank you.
Cuba. Very, very excited, and it's already looking like a very pepped up evening. So, yeah, very, very excited to just have fun. Acha, maine kisi ko dekhi nahi hai, toh mujhe pata nahi hai, but thank you. I think the dress itself, to be honest, there are some outfits which you, when just try, you feel like experimenting and you know that aisa kabhi maine shayad kuch nahi pehna, lekin main pehenna chahungi. And it just fit me so beautifully that I didn't have to try any more dresses. So this Shane and Falcone outfit, I think I'm also wearing that outfit after a very long time. So this, I think, felt like the perfect outfit for the occasion. करना चाहिए, हमेशा करना चाहिए, बट एट द एंड ऑफ इट जब आप बाहर निकल रहे हैं तो आपको एक फीलिंग आती है कि मैं अच्छी लग रही हूँ या पता नहीं. तो आई थिंक वो फीलिंग बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट है. तो मैं हमेशा अपनी गट फीलिंग के साथ जाती हूँ, और साथ साथ कभी कुछ नया ट्राई करना चाहिए. जब तक आप कुछ नया ट्राई नहीं करोगे, आपको नहीं पता चलेगा कि आपको कैसा लगता है. सो लाइक दिस आप करोड़ों की हीरोइन हो. आई थिंक ऑब्वियसली इट्स फर्स्टली अ ह्यूज कॉम्प्लीमेंट दैट पीपल फील दैट दे कैन सॉर्ट ऑफ रिलाय ऑन मी इन टर्म्स ऑफ द बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शंस. एंड आई एम फॉर्चुनेट कि मेरी फिल्मों ने स्पेशली मरीनी, लुका छुपी एंड पहले भी हीरो मंदी दिलवाली फॉर्चुनेटली हैव डन वेल एंड आई हैव रिसीव द लव दैट आई हैव. बट इट ऑल्सो गिव्स मी अ लिटिल मोर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ चूजिंग वाइजली एंड चूजिंग माई प्रोजेक्ट्स वाइजली. तो बहुत अच्छा लगता है, और कोशिश यही होती है कि आपकी फिल्म जो है वो ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा ऑडियंस तक पहुँचे और ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा ऑडियंस को एंटरटेन करे और आगे भी रहे. अभी हाँ, दो गाने हमें शूट करने हैं, तो मैं 5 तारीख से करजन वापस जा रही हूँ, और इस बार 10 दिन के अंदर 15 दिन के अंदर पानीपत आई थिंक रैप हो जाएगी हमारी. सो हमको रवि राठौर जी से आई जस्ट फिनिश हाउसफुल. There was one song and some poster shoot which was pending. तो वो अभी ख़त्म किया. सो अभी सारी फिल्में जो लास्ट ईयर शुरू हुई हैं वो सारी पैकअप हो रही हैं. एंड इट्स अ बिटर स्वीट फीलिंग व्हेन यू फील कि यार ख़त्म हो गई जर्नी. बट ख़त्म हो गई जर्नी. मैं बहुत दिन बाद मिलती हूँ. मुबारक हो एंड बहुत सारे पकवान खाइए, बिल्कुल लाइटिंग मत कीजिए, अच्छे से प्रे कीजिए, और खुश रहिए.